TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming live from TFNN, 9 a.m. Eastern time, Friday morning, 30 minutes to go until that opening bell. And hang on a second, folks. We're waiting for it. There it is. NQs tick positive by 2 points. I was waiting for it. Have some faith, right? Have some faith in those NQs. Just like that, we're now positive by 5 in the NQs, trading at 10,732. S&Ps negative by just 1 point, now 2 points at 3,138. The Dow futures negative by 24, 25,547. We're looking at a 5-minute bar of the S&Ps. Let me back this out a little bit, put it in some context of yesterday's acceleration lower from about 3170. We reach a low of 3105. Overnight, after the close, we were up about 3155. We sell off to a low of about 3 in the morning in the market, but check out the acceleration from about 810 this morning, approaching the highs we had at about 840. S&Ps right now negative by just 1 point. Those NQs climbing towards the highs, all-time highs we had yesterday, 10,774. NQs accelerating higher during the 8 o'clock hour as well, from a low of about 10,671. The high just recently, 10,741, and climbing up to that level as we speak. How about the Dow? Negative by just 13 points now. A little bit of a different formation, though, as we're just kind of hanging at this lower end of the range. And just like that, the S&P is ticking positive as we speak. Crude oil catching a little bit of a bid with the market as well in the last hour from 38.54. We're up almost a dollar off those lows at 39.49. How about this market, folks? Gold up about $10 at 18.13 right now. Silver up 16 cents. And notes and bonds, we get the 10-year up a tick at 139.17. We get the 30-year up 13 ticks at 180.25. And checking in on where we were, I believe you had that 10-year yield sitting at, where are we on bonds? 0.596, ticking up a bit in yield as we pull back slightly. In terms of what else you have going on, according to John Hopkins, biggest day out there, 63,200 new coronavirus cases. Some stark statistics when you look at it here. In terms of the U.S. 7-day average has hit a new record every day for more than 2 weeks. I mean, the 7-day average, it's an average. It's climbing dramatically. 7-day average up 17.6 compared to a week ago. There's your 7-day average bar. There's the 63,000 cases we just had. Stark numbers, folks. United, they reached a deal with their union. They're lower this morning. Mortgage bailout, some good news. Falling by 435 people who are on that. Now at 4.41 million loans, though. Still in that number. And PPI data up this morning, falling. Falling 0.2%. Stay tuned, folks. Crazy market. Larry Pesavento coming up live to break it all down for you. We'll be right back.